It's the Halter Club. Me and Face is over there.
And I'm Michelle.
We're going to take you a joke to Russian. So, yes, it is our updated How to Brush Your Hair with Georgie.
So, don't talk, just do her.
There. So, now we're going to put them on cross ties.
How to put a horse
across the
eyes. And how to brush.
And that time we did it on Shauna, and she was a little...
She was
misbehaving.
She was being weird.
Yeah.
Could you get those open for me?
Wow.
And...
Hey, Georgie. No. Hello, Georgie.
Hey, Georgina.
Okay, so...
Georgina.
I'm going to do the curry comb. Where's the curry comb?
Baby. Okay. Now this is George.
Yeah, we know that. So.
We're going to be using Gertie's brushes because my tag box is sadly in the truck from my trip to Ontario and I rode a horse bigger than this guy.
Anyway. So, curry comb.
That's curry comb for her.
So I'm gonna be doing the curry comb. And with the curry comb, it looks like
It looks like that.
And you start right up here by the neck and you do like circles and you press hard, like And you press hard and you do
this is just to get all the like dirt out. Like all the like dried mud.
Stand. Hopefully he doesn't act like Shauna.
Yeah.
And with the curry comb.
Hey, stand.
Stand.
Okay. And you never go below here with the curry comb, under the belly, or here.
Yeah. So.
And his braid has been in for about a week now. 2 weeks, probably.
So, yeah. The curry comb.
Okay, so now I did the curry comb.
It is what it looks like.
Still pretty dirty, though.
Yeah. Because. Yeah. And when the mane, you kind of lift it up and then do it. So, he was pretty good over here. So yeah.
And
Anna's trying to get knots out of a tail.
Thanks to Faith, who and left this in for like 2 weeks.
Well, yeah, I was going to take it out last week.
Why didn't he?
Here.
Oh,
yeah.
Hey.
There was no last week.
Oh, stand. Okay.
So, yeah. Now, who's going to do the soft brush?
You mean hard brush?
Hard, yeah, that's what I said.
Me. Kay. I'll do the hard brush.
So, yeah. Liam will do the hard brush when she finishes with the tail.
Here, I'll do the hard brush and...
Yeah.
You're done with the stall, you're doing the rest of the tail that you called.
Put it right in there.
Yeah. Hard brush.
Okay. George, you say hi to the camera.
I'm gonna take it
hello.
Out.
Hello.
You're just gonna
brush the rest out. Okay, and this is the hard brush. It's hard, stiff bristled.
Yeah.
Now, and... You don't... Same with the... Like the curry comb, you don't go below here, here, or under the stomach. And you just go the same. You start up here and you flick the brush like this, and you can press hard because the horses like it. Well, most of them like it. Stand. And this is the only place you hit a horse.
Only place.
And never hit them in the face.
What? If you hit them in the wrong place and cause damage, we are not responsible.
Yes.
In case we tell you how to do it and you do it incorrectly, we are not responsible for any damage to your horse.
Or injuries to you.
Not responsible. Do all these activities that we show you at your own risk. And your horse's own risk. So yeah, and you do it on both sides like you always should.
Yeah.
And yeah.
Okay. Hey everyone, we have a special guest. This is Monique.
And they're going to do the soft brush together.
We're going to do soft brush today.
George is actually misbehaving, but not as much as Shauna was.
I'll do up in the cold
George,
spot for you.
What did I tell you? Okay, if you don't be good, you're not getting one of those stem muffins.
Okay. What you do for the soft brush is you start up here again, and you do long sweeping strokes just to smooth out the hair and everything. And there goes Faith. And you just do that over the whole body, and you do the legs and the stomach with this.
So
unlike the other brushes. So
yeah.
Like just like this.
And oh yeah, show them how to stand when you do the legs.
Like when you do the legs, you stand.
You don't kneel. You stand on
you
your.
You don't never do this, because if the horse wanted to kick you, you have to do this to get up.
So you mostly. Have to go like.
So when you kneel, when you squat like this, you can stand up back away quickly.
Yeah.
And get down quicker. And everything.
One quirky. Horse love.
So this is a face brush, and. You can also use your soft brush, but I have my own face brush. So, what you want to do is get George to put his head down here. So, you just go right down his face, and
you cannot be scared to do his their face.
No. And if you want, you can do, you should do underneath the halter, because sometimes it might get itchy there. Stop. And over his eyes, you have to be really gentle, just like that, and on the other eye.
And I'm doing me.
And then,
okay.
Try to eat the brush. You can do it on the side of his face.
If they're not sure what it is, just let them smell it.
Yeah, like that. Of course, he's trying to shove it up his nose.
Yeah. Okay, so that's how you do the face. George, you are this close to getting one of those stud muffins.
Okay, and this is how you brush a horse's mane.
So, you put,
you get a brush like this.
Don't give
it
up.
Okay, this is what I'm using. You can use like a regular comb or something like a metal comb or something. And you just brush it until there's no tangles and make sure.
Kind of like you'd brush your hair.
Yeah. Just like you brush your hair, except on a horse.
And
don't be afraid to pull. Yeah.
It feels good.
It feels good to them because
it feels nice.
It feels nice.
Because they can't put their hoof up and scratch it, so that's how they kind of scratch. That's how they get stitches out. So.
Yes.
And you have to do the forelock. Okay, so this is another brush you use before you do anything. Before you do the curry comb, you use it in the winter or if they have a lot of loose fur.
Like,
a rake.
So, it's got teeth, and you
there.
And you put that on the bottom, and you might think it might scratch or hurt the horse.
And you just go,
they like it, and then you go like that. Yeah. Hard, because it's basically like someone scratching your back.
Yeah,
like you just.
Kind of like a curry comb.
Kind of like the curry comb, but you don't have circles.
Yeah.
And you just kind of pull it down.
And press hard.
Press hard, yeah.
So, yeah. So Leanne will do the feet pick.
This is a hoof pick. These are better because they have a brush on them, so you can brush them
thick.
Of course, there's also this kind too. I have no brush.
Yeah.
It has.
Anyway, so.
And this is how you pick up foot. You slide down here.
Wait, I can't see.
Okay.
1 second.
Stand at the back of the horse, please. And you slide down and say lift. And if they don't lift, grab their foot up here or hold here and put your shoulder in their knee and push.
Yeah.
And then there's lots of dirt there.
And seeing how there's a lot of dirt, he'll have a good show of what to do. And this guy has horseshoes on, so kind of pick out here in these little crevices.
Never pick on the frog.
Never pick on this. Only
it's
lightly.
It's like a little triangle in the middle of the hoof coming down from the
They probably know what that is.
Yeah, well, if they don't know what it is.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh. No. If they try
it's
to
right
move
there.
It
And remember, there's a difference between mean and firm.
Be firm, not mean.
George? Yes. If you want a horse to be good,
words,
not bad.
Good
words.
Good words, Monique and myself.
Not good.
Okay, so I'm going to be doing the horse.
And it just looks like this.
It's already on.
Okay.
We might need a little more.
Okay, this is the hoof grease. It's called
Flex. Yeah,
absorbing.
Then you get it on the brush.
And you get it on the brush. And go right up in the coronet band and stuff, like right up here. And I just got some on my move. It's not even mine. It has a weird dog thing on it. He has socks. He has a coronet band, and two stockings, and a sock.
He's like,
and get it right up by here.
Yeah, and then it prevents like cracks and stuff, I think.
Yeah.
Or whatever. And then you just do all the other feet, too. So.
Hey guys. Now we are giving DePony.
Get to hold
wait, here, you hold the camera for a minute.
No, you do.
Here, Faith, hold the camera. I'm gonna do something.
Here.
These are quite easy to break, so here's a piece for you. Give to him. Piece for you to give to him. Do you wanna give him a piece?
Okay.
Hey, Joey, sure. Stand.
Stop it! Stop it! Give
me the okay, here's a piece for you.
I just almost stuck my hand up here.
Focus on my hand. Focus on my hand. How you hold it? No.
Oh.
How you hold the treat? You put it like that. This. Do not hold your thumb up. They might think if they cut them and they might bite it. To
like
hold
that.
It
like
see?
That.
Wait, like
that.
This?
Like flat. No. Right, like this.
And roll flat.
Like this?
Yep.
And now we'll just take like turns. This. Oh, what you get to give him a whole one?
I could break that one.
And Monique.
Oh.
I'll do it. Jordy.
Hand flat. Yeah. Like this and. He'll just go,
nom, nom,
nom, nom, nom. He won't bite.
Oh, my God.
Joy.
No, do you want me to give it to him, or do you want to?
There you go.
Okay.
So, hello.
Now, here. Just put your hand on my hands.
Don't be nervous.
George, I'm not nervous. George.
There you go.
Here.
Good boy.
Eat George, eat it.
Really good?
Good boy. So. There's his mouth, and there's his nose, and there's his nose.
My camera.
He might have a gas bomb.
This has been How to Brush a Horse.
And a horse.
Just so that you know, if you don't know who we all are, I'm Michelle.
I'm Leanne, the leader of this thing.
Go off. Go over there. I'm Faith.
That's Monique.
I'm Monique.
She'll be in a couple of our videos because she's just our good friend.
Let's just hug. Let's just group hug. Group hug. Look at George.
You can't even see Monique, and George is just acting like a retard.
Yeah. Okay, so thanks for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed.
Wait. Group photo.
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top town AC with the cooling system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might sell coke. He always in the air, but he never fly couch. He a motherfucking drip, drip, tell her all the drip, drip. When he make a drip, drip, kiss him on a lip, lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. And yes, you'll get slapped if you're looking ho. I said, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I mean, my, you're like pelican fly. I mean, you're so shy.